What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live from the Bernabeu here on EA TV. Hello and welcome to one of the most recognisable venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It's Real Madrid up against Real Sociedad.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside David Alaba in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in central midfield. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. And the starting 11 for Real Sociedad.
Well, it's a 4-4-2 with a midfield diamond. And key to this shape will be the players either side of that diamond. When in possession, they'll go wider to give the team width. When they're defending, they'll tuck back in.
The match is underway. Aurelien Tchouameni. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage. Federico Valverde. And whipped into the box. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Rudiger. Tchouameni. Is with Vinicius Junior. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, the Merengues have been wonderfully free scoring this season. Just look at their record to back that up.
Well, their attacking play has been brilliant. They're always looking to pass it forward. The wide players get good crosses into the box, and the forwards have taken their chances. These fans will be hoping for more of the same today.
Takefusa Kubo. And the post denied him. Not a time for cool heads.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Vinicius Junior. What can Real do from this position? The cross is on. The pressure is on. Can he clear it away? Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Wonderful chance. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping.
Well, Real have to make the most of this dominant period. And don't these fans know it? Just listen to them.
Across from Dani Carvajal. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Not the best clearance. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Valverde. Worth a try. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it?
Here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Bryce Mendes. Kubo. It's with Mikel Merino. High quality defending. Mendy. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Shot attempted. And just wide of the referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Grabs. Tremendous block. Karim Benzema. Now defenders having to cover up. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Well, as you can see, it wasn't even close, was it? No debate about that one.
And fired over by Kors. Still not clear. And a time for calm on the ball. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly had all the possession over the last 15 minutes and have been threatening with it. Surely it's only a matter of time before they get another.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He could pick out a teammate. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late, and he deserved a booking for that.
Rüdiger, Toni Kroos. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And a fine cross. Well, not cleared away completely. Very quick thinking there. Well, inching towards half-time. Real Madrid hold the advantage. Stuart, what strikes you about the performance so far?
Well, it's been
Stuart, they might be onto something. Just cutting off the supply. In with a chance. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Federico Valverde. And he's in. That's come off the keeper. Just cleared away in the nick of time.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Well, maybe a chance for them now to alleviate the pressure. And he read it well defensively. And with the goalkeeper. Diego Rico. Subeldia. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Well, visionary passing, a matter of keeping his composure, and a goal! They're going to take some stopping now, two in front here.
Well, let's look at this again. And the keeper just lost his bearings there. He was never in the right position. We won't want to see that again.
So the referee blows for half-time. And so far, so good for Real Madrid. They are the side in front, Stuart.
Well, we said before the game what a brilliant side they are going forward, and they've proved that in the first half. Their combination play all over the pitch has been really good. It's been a top display so far.
And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Valverde with the try. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it? Karim Benzema. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Well, as you can see, it wasn't even close, was it?
Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved.
Well, visionary passing. A matter of keeping his composure. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Into the second half then, here at the Bernabeu. Silva. Alexander Sørloth. We're getting the ball forward, but quick thinking defensively. Vinicius. And Benzema in the middle. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. Mikel Merino. David Silva. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Rico. Crossing possibilities. Merino. Well read to put an end to that attack. He's got the right idea with that pass. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly dominated the ball, as you can see, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Yes, it's so true. For once, they find themselves in defensive mode. Went in strongly, decisively. Vinicius Junior. Options in the centre. It's an opportunity. No foul play, says the referee. And time for the change now. Queridos aficionados, 30 minutes to go then. Karim Benzema. Benzema! And a decent save, full credit. Delivering it. Still not clear. Can they cover up? Well, no damage done.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. And opting for the short free kick. Course. Modric. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. And he's fired over the corner. And under pressure, not on the target. Gorosabel. And the emphasis is on creativity. Takes it on. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Taken by David Silva. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And that's a straightforward stop. Real find themselves in a position of menace. Played in there by Dani Carvajal. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Well, very effective play in possession. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Mikel Merino. Unable to keep the ball. Well, Real Madrid fans have enjoyed this. A dominant performance, you've got to say, Stuart.
Yeah, this has been a good performance. They've looked really sharp going forward and they've shown a lot of energy. They'll certainly be pleased with their overall display up to now.
And play halted, free kick given. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Mendy. Tchouaméni. This is Kroos. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. He's in with a chance. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Out of play, Real Madrid throw here. Toni Kroos. The ball with Luka Modric. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Eden Hazard waiting to pounce. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Benzema with freedom. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. Well, it has come to nothing. Body on the line. So there goes the final whistle. Real Madrid victorious, and their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, we talked about their ability to score goals at the top of the game, and once again they delivered. For me, they're always looking for the most dangerous pass, which is a great example to teams that keep possession for the sake of it. I think they're a joy to watch at the moment.
Valverde, worth a try. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it? Karim Benzema. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Well, as you can see, it wasn't even close, was it?
Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he just...
Well, visionary passing. A matter of keeping his composure. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. Benzema! And a decent save. Full credit. good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. And under pressure, not on the target. And the emphasis is on creativity. Takes it on! And a fine stop to turn the ball away. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping.